draw a shed object in floor plan or 3D view. Link the shed to your mouse cursor. Choose the anchor point. Rotate the shed object. Now connect the first point to an object. Define alignment. Specify the shed object size. Or define the shed object by modifying other properties.